And we're back.
Hey, y'all. How you doing? I know it's been a while. Hopefully you caught my update from a week or two ago up above. Link, check it out. So I realized that I had a couple of videos backlogged, and I wanted to get those uploaded as the start to the new fall season, if you will. I know I have definitely one of them from Ohio. There's a beautiful shrine up there, Basilica, so I'll put that up. I think I have another one. I'll have to go back and look at my hard drive, but I think there's another one I'm gonna upload for all of y'all. So yeah, and at the time of this recording, I'm really excited. I'm getting ready to go on another pilgrimage, which I'll talk about later. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy. I'll keep this short and sweet. Remember to like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I know you all will. Thank you all so much for watching. Catch you in the next one. God bless.
All right. Howdy, y'all. This is my last day, last time this summer. Thankfully, I will be in Ohio. Nothing against Ohio. I love it here. But I'm pretty beat from being in Ohio the whole summer. So I am heading back home, and on my way home, I was looking at the map, and about 2 hours south of Steubenville, there's a basilica. It's Our Lady of the Assumption. And so I just arrived, wanted to come and pray and shoot a video for y'all. Let you see this possible pilgrimage spot for you. Thank you.
as you saw in the footage. I guess it's technically a minor basilica. This is my first time being here. It's beautiful. I'm downstairs in the lower basilica. They've got great seating here. So I would say if you ever have a group and you're on your way to Franciscan or another place and you want to make a stop here, would highly recommend it. And you can even probably ask to use this space for meals or meeting or whatever. I wouldn't make it a landing spot or like a, you know, the reason why. Maybe if you live in Ohio or maybe like very far north Kentucky and you want to go on just a day pilgrimage, then yeah, I would definitely recommend this basilica. So yeah, that will do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, share it with a friend, especially if you know someone in the southeast Ohio or just southern part of Ohio. Let them know about this place because it is gorgeous. And you can receive a plenary indulgence if you come here on pilgrimage. I'll leave links and information down below so you can check that out. All right, I gotta get home. Talk to you later. Bye.